Good evening, everyone. I think this is the last episode for this series. We will do the last DLC quest and the last main mission. So let's see.
How is everything?
Check out what I have. Come back soon.
Abigail is too busy for these wild goose chases, Vancho. She's not a child anymore. She has a town to take care of.
Aye, you just don't want her chasing ghosts.
I love old maps. When I was a little girl, they always led to treasure.
They always make me feel more lost.
My name's Lara, by the way.
Pilar. You don't look like the type of tourists we usually get.
I'm an archaeologist, actually.
Yes, that would be more fitting, I think. You should speak with Abigail. She knows the history of this place better than almost anyone.
We've already met. Abby's been kind enough to let my friend and I stay with her while we're visiting.
Ah, well then, you are a welcomed guest in Kuakyaku.
Thank you. Do you need help understanding the map?
It wasn't meant for me to understand.
I have hidden the truth, as Abigail will find, but to uncover it, she must take a trip back in time.
Mariana was never much of a poet.
Mariana?
Abigail's grandmother.
Abigail.
We lost her to cancer. 1 year ago today, actually.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Mariana wanted Abigail to have the map on the anniversary of her death, but...
You're not sure.
I don't know if she's ready.
It's none of my business, but if it helps, Mariana believes she was.
Ah. You're right. I guess it never was my decision, was it? Would you mind delivering the map to Abigail? You could make a full-time job of chasing that girl around. Oh. And my hips just won't have it.
Not at all. Abby, it's Lara.
Hey, stranger. How are you making out? How's Jonah?
Jonah's fine. He's with a friend.
A friend, huh? What's her name?
His name is Uchu. Listen, Abby, I'm back in Kwakiaku, and I've come across an old map that belonged to your grandmother.
Well, there's an old-timer in town, Diego. He runs the community garden. He's into maps, I think. Maybe he can take a look. Meet me there?
On my way.
Can I help you?
I'm a friend of Abby's. She asked me to meet her here. We have a map we'd like you to look at.
Oh, let's have a look. This is a nice piece of work. Good detail. Happy to see it's held up all these years.
You're familiar with it.
Might be a little more dust in the attic these days, but I never forget my work. Abby's grandmother asked me to draw it up. If I remember right, it was supposed to be some kind of gift for Abby.
There are blemishes here, 3 of them, do you see?
I didn't put those there. It smells like lemon, doesn't it?
Lemon? Lemon juice can be used as ink to... There could be a heat-fix message hidden in the map. Can I use your brazier?
Sure, be my guest. So how does this work?
Well, lemon juice is organic, so it will oxidize and turn brown when it's heated, and a secret message will appear.
It's been a lot of years. You think it'll still show?
As soon as Abby gets here, we're gonna find out.
Find out what?
Speak of the devil.
I'm an angel, Diego. You know that.
Not when you were little.
Abby, according to Diego, your grandmother asked him to make the map for you, as a gift.
Why would I need a map of the village? I know this place in my sleep.
There's more. Your grandmother hid something here in the paper. You can barely see it. I think it's a secret message.
She used invisible ink.
Invisible ink? Really?
Well, it's just lemon juice, but...
Bet it does the trick.
So, what's this secret?
Don't know. May I?
Let's take a look.
Look. Those symbols, they're...
3 X's.
X marks the spot.
Cute, Grandma.
Are these points far from here?
Nope. Should we split up?
Sure. I'll take those two there. Thanks.
Let's go. Haram. Jumping haram.
Hmm. dragon, this... This describes something nearby. I lie silent where arrows once flew, guarding a door which will no longer open. There's a three-stepped edge on one side that looks to have been carved by hand. Interesting. The other edge is roughly broken, like it's been shattered. This is only a piece of something larger. Abby, how are you making out?
Almost at it. Whatever it is. You?
Look for a fragment of stone with a three-stepped edge. I found one here. I'm sure we're looking for two others.
You're the expert.
Bullshit. Another meaning.
The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through.
Holy shit. It's not Mimi, it's Dogo. This big Dogos gives me PTSD.
Be able to extinguish that somehow. There's my way across.
Thank you.
Be a way to unblock the shutters. Now to get that other pendulum moving. Time to get out of here.
Thank you.
Wait, this is not the... Oh no... I thought this is the side quest.
Carved on one side, broken on the other, definitely part of something larger. It's almost familiar, but I wonder.
Oh no.
Lara, I think I have one of those stone things here.
I've got the others.
Now what?
Now we put them together and see what your grandmother is trying to tell you.
Pilar understood Grandma better than anyone. Meet me at her place.
Well, skill points is kinda whatever now.
Do you have anything you want to trade?
¿Cómo te fue hoy?
I was hoping Abigail would be with you.
She's on her way.
Hi, Auntie.
It's been too long, child. Oh, let me look at you. Still with the short hair, I see.
Auntie, we found something in Grandma's map.
Actually, your hair could be better too, now that I see you again. The pair of you are like tomboys out chasing after...
Auntie, please. Why did Grandma want me to have the map? I deserve to know.
Do you remember the stories your grandmother used to tell you as a child? About a magical, hidden place built by your ancestors?
Yes, but I grew up and she grew old and nothing magical ever happened.
But she didn't forget her promise. It's there, in your hands.
Why now?
I'm only the custodian of the map. It's up to you to discover its purpose.
Abby, I'm sure whatever is revealed in this map will lead to that hidden place and your answers.
I hope so. All right, let's take a look.
If we place each one of the fragments on the map where they were found, like so...
That's the Chacana, the Inca cross. It represents the three levels of existence. The upper world, the middle world, our world, and the underworld.
It also represents the things that make us human. Like the ability to love, to take action, to gain wisdom.
But if I'm remembering correctly, the center of the Chacana is said to represent Cusco, the capital of the Inca Empire. In the context of the map, we're hundreds of miles from there.
Well, there are many interpretations of the Chacana. Cusco, a portal from one world to the next. It is also said to be the Eye of God, a guardian keeping watch over us all.
So, what are we looking for? I mean, this has to point to something, right?
Let's take a closer look. There has to be something we're not seeing. Something... There! I thought it was a small blemish when I first saw it, but in this light, it looks like a Maya hieroglyph.
Maya? That doesn't make any sense. We're Inca. What does it say?
Hahil. It means truth.
Truth? Truth about what?
I don't know. Does this place on the map mean anything to you?
Grandma and I would sit there when she told me stories about the hidden place.
Perhaps you'll find your answers there.
Are you ready?
Keep the map. I'll meet you there.
There. I thought...
Event unlock on the go. Oh, Grandma.
Come see what I have to trade.
How can I help you, Lara? Everything is for sale. Except Remax's drum.
Good deal. Enjoy it. Good deal. Enjoy it. Come find me if you need anything else.
Abby, keep your radio close. I'll stay in touch if I find anything.
Sounds good. And watch your ass in there.
You can count on that.
Watch your ass.
Need to open the gate. This architecture is definitely Maya.
So strange. Why would my grandma want me to know about this place?
Side.
make any sense.
What have you got?
If I had to guess, I'd say this place is a massive forge. But on this scale, what would they be forging that would require this kind of heat?
Sorry, I'm not going to be much help to you there. Gonna be quite the climb. There are statues here, huge faces arranged in a circle around the central column. They're watching over it like sentinels. But what are they guarding? You have a view that I don't. Now I kind of wish I came with you.
Gas head probably works like the one at the entrance. These platforms look just like those bridges. The platform is still here. This counterweight can lift the petal outside. Looks like the right way. The gas is on. Abby, I've got your grandmother's journal here. She's written to you. You'll want to read it for yourself. It might be a lot to digest.
You can't leave me hanging like that. Go on, what does it say?
The short of it? You're a descendant of the Maya Queen Abarane on your grandmother's side. You're the latest in a long line of protectors that...
What? Queen Abarane? Grandma is related to a Maya queen. Wait, I'm related to a Maya queen?
Yes. You're a guardian from what your grandmother said. It's all here.
What does that mean, Dad? I'm not even Maya, actually. This day has gotten way too heavy. Milan's got a lot of explaining.
There's a sarcophagus here. It's beautiful. Definitely royalty.
Made it.
A sarcophagus? Like a coffin?
Exactly like a coffin.
I thought it was a forge.
Whoever is buried here, they were very closely tied to this place and its purpose.
Achievement unlocked. Destiny's Trial. Craft grenades.
Come see what I have to trade.
You found a hidden place?
It was a forge, but something more as well.
Yes. It is the resting place of the Maya Queen Avarane, the first guardian of Kwakiaku. She built the forge to construct an artifact of great power.
What artifact?
I don't know. Mariana told me that what was born from that place had long been lost. But she said the message it contained would always endure. It was a message of hope for the future.
If you knew about all this, why wouldn't you tell me?
I'm sorry, but I made a promise to Mariana.
So what? I'm supposed to accept that I'm Maya all of a sudden?
Abarrane's bloodline has been diluted over the centuries, but you are descended from her.
So what does this mean?
You're a guardian, Abigail. Like Mariana and her mother before her, all the way back to the time of Abarrane.
I can't be a guardian. I have responsibilities here.
You've been protecting this village for years. Hasn't a little bit of you always known? Felt, compelled, somehow. You are the keeper of the story now.
That's what Grandma used to say. She said it was her job to keep its story, to keep it safe. She promised that one day she would show me where it was, and then I'd be the keeper of its story.
She didn't forget her promise. She just had a different way of showing you.
It's so like her, isn't it? She couldn't just tell me. Had to make a treasure hunt out of it.
I loved your grandmother as if she was my own sister. But sometimes she was a gigantic pain in the ass.
Abby, I think I'll leave you two alone to talk about things. Sounds like you've got some catching up to do.
Thanks, Lara. Here. I want you to have this for all your help. And before you say anything, it's customary, so you kind of can't say no.
Thank you.
New gear. Oh. Gun. Achievement unlocked. Hairborne. Hey, main quest.
To be honest, I
Do you have anything you want to trade?
Can't upgrade her. Let's go.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakbe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Their path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you.
Why is the sound is delayed?
Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Looks sick. Underwater vents. Just push the big rock.
Mona, I made it. I see the bridge. Shit!
We blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Won't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal
2,
hear their eyes.
Yes, Shal?
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Helicopters. Yashiel, Trinity's hunting.
Yashiel.
This is Cardinal 8, visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105. Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost.
Of the smoke. I can reach it.
Oh, it's your ex-girlfriend.
When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Plus 5 defense. Oh no 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 no. So much men. Achievement unlocked, Queen of the Damned.
Tomenaka!
with the shield.
She's one. Don't get distracted. Take her out.
Get the loot. I know your ex-girlfriend. It's kinda scary.
We've cleared the way to the temple.
We're pushing through too. Almost there. Where's Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
Muy Dominaka!
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal.
It's Papa Khan.
We are prepared to receive your power. They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Oh, it's him.
God damn it! This is Paladin One. I'm surrounded. Out of ammo. No! Please! No! No!
What now? What? I didn't catch it.
Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Raise the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Thank you.
take control of our destiny.
God,
I have allowed you to live. No more. I thought you were smarter.
Arrogance!
I'm sorry.
Protect my teeth. Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
To claim her treasure, the adventurer, Lara Croft, must outwit the king.
Outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes, yes, that could be really nice.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, Mum. I'm
I request that you bring me to the museum.
Well, I think that can be arranged by your new schedule.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect my teeth.
Uluratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my titi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
Those pants are so tight, huh?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend.
We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for me?
Yes.
Achievement unlocked. Quite the adventure. Smart and resourceful, rite of passage. No skip.
All wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely.
Alfred.
For now, it just feels good to be home.
That twist. The dinosaur is the dead. That's it. Okay. 82% complete. It's a nice game. You see the evolution when it comes to mechanics, the story, even the graphics. If you compare it for the past two, the previous games, they apply the great mechanics and add more. It's the same such as the Assassin's Creed, the SEO, I think it's trilogy, and you same starting as a young assassin to the old man, but more mature. Graphics wise, it's very good. If you will compare it to the surname, the protagonist from the Horizon Zero Dawn, the graphics is kind of disaster, but here it's more she matures and the graphics and become more very detailed. So I guess this is it for the trilogy. Thank you guys for watching. This is the part 13, and this is the last of the Tomb Raider series. Please don't forget to leave a comment and rating on this video, and see you in the next games, I think.